On behalf of Jewish Family Services, the board and staff, I would like to share some thoughts with you and your families during this unsettling time. Over the past few weeks, COVID-19 has affected us all, our families, our work, as well as the local charities that we not only support, but rely on to help those less fortunate in our community. As many nonprofits make the difficult decision to either scale back or even close their doors, JFS has done the opposite. Under the leadership of CEO Tanya DiMaio, and with the support of the board, JFS has acted swiftly to increase hours, to add additional resources, and to mobilize staff to meet the increasing demand for services. Jewish Federation of Greater Vancouver has proven again what an invaluable community partner they are, providing $170,000 of increased funding to get JFS through the next 2 weeks. But with the cancellation of Innovators Lunch and other fundraising efforts in limbo, Michelle and I felt personally we had to do something to help. We spoke with friends and community members who in turn reached out to their circles and networks. Together, we put together $250,000 of funding to kickstart a $500,000 Emergency Care Fund matching campaign. This is what's required to get JFS through the next 3 months of operations. And these are critical months. JFS ran out of food at its last food bank. And in just 1 week since launching the Emergency Care Hotline, over 100 new community members have signed up for support. So I'm asking you now for your help. Please take this opportunity to step up and help your community when it needs you most. Please understand that every dollar is desperately needed and will be matched by this fund. We invite you to make a donation now, because now is exactly when it's needed. Please click on the donate button below and give whatever you can. So please join us in raising these critical funds. With your help, we will all be able to get through this together. From our home and our family to yours, be well, stay safe, and thank you.